The United Kingdom could see another 50,000 deaths from coronavirus, a scientist advising the government has warned. As the Prime Minister said, he was deeply sorry for every life lost. Boris Johnson insisted that he takes full responsibility for the response to the pandemic and said we did everything we could to minimize suffering at the government's figure for coronavirus deaths past 100,000. Separate data published by statistic agencies placed the toll at 115,000. Labour leader Sir Keir Starmer said the milestone was a national tragedy and accused the government of being behind the curve at every stage. In his response to the pandemic, ahead of grilling Mr. Johnson during the Prime Minister's questions on Wednesday, Home Secretary Priti Patel is widely expected to announce a limited plan for new arrivals in England to quarantine in hotels when she later details to the House of Commons order protection against new coronavirus variants arriving from overseas. Mr. Johnson told a Downing Street press conference,
I offer my deepest condolences to everyone who's lost a loved one. Fathers and mothers, brothers and sisters, sons and daughters, and the many grandparents who've been taken.